YouTube, my people. Yes, man, you guys don't know how excited I am to bring you this video. So let's get into it.
I'm not in a mood, cause my flight delayed. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot at ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ paid. Why is my man talking about inshallah? These times he don't even pray. Why is my man wearing a Jesus piece? How did she squeeze in them jeans? Okay. Big behind a petitest waist. Okay. Take time with a GBG, we don't beef nobody like GBK. Woke up on the wrong side of bed, so he's gonna get slapped if I don't have my peace today. I love my young boy, I won't lead him straight. I'm stuck to lil' bro like PVA. Paid already, I don't need no hit.
Alright guys, help me here. What does PVA means, bro? That's something I've been really genuinely looking for answers to, man. PVA. Yeah, I wanna know what that is.
PVA, paid already, I don't need no hit song. We don't need the wrong side of bed, so he's gonna get slapped if I don't have my peace today. I love my young boy, I won't lead him straight. I'm stuck to lil' bro like PVA.
Okay.
Paid already, I don't need no hit song.
Jeez.
We don't need ID, low bro 17 in the club, being scrolling TikTok.
Bro, so what does he mean by this? His one of his homies is 17, he at the club scrolling on TikTok. What is he trying to say, man? I don't know what that mean, buddy.
Just saw him a thick one, which one? Who do you need no hit song? We don't need ID, low bro 17 in the club, being scrolling TikTok. F just saw him a thick one, which one?
He trying to say that boy too bad or something. He's 17, only 17, and he in the club scrolling on TikTok because he don't know what to do, man. Is that what he's trying to say?
We don't need ID, low bro 17 in the club, being scrolling TikTok. F just saw him,
bro,
a thick one.
We don't need IDs, low bro. And bro, it's exactly what I was thinking, bro. His, you know, they don't need ID. They out here having their way, bro.
Which one? Who do you want, bro? Pick one. If I shoot my shot, I'll hit one. Matter of time till I get them all ticked off.
Jeez, if he shoot his shot, he gonna hit one. I like the confidence. I like the confidence.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that. We can go M for M.
Quarter okay. Mil for the Maybach truck.
Double R with the factory rims.
Okay.
I got the 90 years.
Okay. The auto tune though. See, whatever tune this man using, it is insanely dope. Oh, for sure. Don't you think it's dope? Oh, it's just me.
Version of bribes, I'm really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Okay.
Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes. You'll see what it'll do for a necklace. I sure look like a spider.
These bro would do some shit for some shoes. Damn, people would do crazy stuff for some shoes and shit. So imagine what he would do for a necklace. What? That guy, those people doing that, what would y'all call them? I don't want to call people, I don't want to judge people on my stuff, bro. But what would y'all call them? Leave it in the comments. The people that do wild stuff for some shoes and chains, what would y'all call them? I want to know. I'm not going to say anything. But yeah, I want to know what you would call those people, man. Like people that are out here doing wild stuff for some shoes and some jeans, like Lil Baby saying. What would y'all call them, my people? People that's watching me. I know somebody is viewing this. If you got to this section, let me know what you will call these people.
I got the 90 years, the version of the bribes, I'm really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes. You'll see what it...
What? Okay, he said, okay, let's read it. He said, bro, do it for some shoes and some clothes.
Do it for some shoes and some clothes. You'll see what it'll do for a necklace.
You should see what he would do for a necklace. For sure.
Right, sure, look like a spider.
Hey, I don't got friends like that. I don't got friends that do some shit like that. All my friends, they, for the most part, they've been showing intelligence to me, so I don't believe none of my friends will go do some shit like that.
It's calling a dollar just to assist you. She made me wanna go harder. I like her aura. I think I'm
So that means, I guess I have a small group of friends. I guess you can say that.
Success for him. They hit him up on his birthday. Did him the worst, but he had a death wish.
Man, dang, little baby is seeing things, bro. He is seeing things. Dang. Hey, make sure we all bow our heads down and we pray for big homie here, man. For sure. Man, you got friends. You know, from my knowledge, I know these lyrics very, you know, slimy type of lyrics I'm hearing. Tell you shit.
I get right under their skin. I don't even try. I guess I can't help this shit. I'ma help.
Yeah, man, bro. I feel you, bro. Nah, I feel you, man. I feel how all the stars feel, man. I feel y'all, man. I feel y'all. Yeah, man. I feel like we all related because we all feel the same thing. And people still don't want to accept that we are all related. They've been saying this. We are different colors, one people. We one, man. Whatever you're going through, somebody is probably going through the same thing. You know what I mean?
I love her, bro, for life. We talking, nah, I step with it. Of course, you could beat me at talking. Ain't no back and forth until we catch up with it. Knocking a bag and making the opposite mad. I done fell in love with it.
Jeez, man, I don't be trying to make nobody mad, bro. Like, I don't know where I get this steez from, man. This insane style from, man. I just be expressing, and I hope people ain't taking me the wrong way, man. You feel me? Like you know, we just mind our business, man. We for sure. Yeah, hit my line. If you a bad bitch, I'm really cool. I'm chill.
I'm finished with a cute one. Make a cat look good, it's a new one. You the type, like the type on computers. Got a mask, but he ain't no shooter. The top 10, what she doing?
Oh! This dude said, you the type on computers. Okay. Y'all better stop messing with little baby, shorty.
Hey, bougie, me and your friends can go to a...
Oh, yeah, that's my part, right? That me and your friends. I don't know about me and your friends to Aruba. Why not just us to Aruba? Yeah, man. Yo, I don't know, but maybe his lifestyle very different, cause you know I ain't gonna say, but man, I guess he got too much money, and he got more money than me, so he living a different type of lifestyle that I'm not, you know, introduced to yet. Dang, for you to be saying. Me and your friends to Aruba. What you trying to do to their friends? Or you just, or the girl won't go if her friends don't come type of relationship here. Bro, because you, man, forget that friend, man. That friend, unless the friend doing something for you, man, they ain't bring the friend. Type shit. But shit. Man, I like that one-on-one shit. You know that? Me and my lady type shit. You know, nothing crazy. Me and my lady type shit. Yeah, you know. And then we explore the continent type shit, you feel me?
Fans of the pin on my mood, maybe bands ain't no who.
We could go band for band.
Fuck that, we can go M for M. Mama got a body like him and
okay.
I'm been killing that gym.
Sheesh.
We can go watch from change the chain to ring.
Okay,
I ain't got rich, but I'm still with this shit.
I'm giving y'all that. Ugly faces, man.
Fuck that, we can go M
for
this
sound, bro.
I'm known for the Maybach truck.
This sound, man.
With the factory rims. I got the 90.
I was supposed to react to this song like 5 days ago or maybe 8 days ago. But I've been pretty busy. And now y'all have it.
Here's the version of the bribes, I'm really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Okay. Central C, man. You guys know what the word central means, bro? Central means a lot of things, man. To me, central means a place where you can find everything. Yup. You got more questions? Follow me, subscribe to my channel. Yeah, man, get to know me, man. I'm not really a bad person, man. I'm for the world, man. I'm for the world. And God is my strength, man. You know, make sure y'all come back for the next upload, man. Subscribe if you don't want to miss it, man, because, you know, like Little Weezy said, real G's move silence like lasagna or something, he said, right? Yeah, that's what Weezy said. But yeah, man, please subscribe to Midas Kofi Reaction TV. I appreciate you for tuning in and watching this video till the end. Stay blessed.